I went to download the latest version of GarageBand, but the error message tells me that I need to upgrade to Mac OS version. This Mac is an older version. Then I click the download button and try to get the update version. I keep receiving error messages. Can't complete the installation. If you encounter the same error and want to know how to solve it, please continue to watch this video. Before performing those steps, make sure you're connected to a Wi-Fi network. First, you must backup all files. You can use Time Machine to help you backup, or you can use other options, such as cloud or external storage drive to store all your file data better. This is the most important thing you must do before upgrading Mac OS. Otherwise, the upgrade process will erase all data, and you will lose everything. So watch out. After the backup is complete, go to the App Store and click the Download button to install the latest version of Mac OS. A message pop-up says, "We cannot complete the purchase. This version of Mac OS 10.15.3 cannot be installed on this computer." In general, you can upgrade any higher version of Mac OS. Updating Mac OS version is free. For example, from the current version, upgrade to next version, or skip the next version and jump directly to the highest version. But it showed the message that it could not be installed, and even tried to upgrade to a lower version. However, the error message appears again. We need to understand the compatibility of Mac hardware version. So click the Apple symbol in the upper left corner and select About This Mac. This Mac OS version is Sierra 10.12.6 and the hardware version, MacBook Pro 13-inch, late 2011. The memory is 8GB. The hardware year and memory will determine the compatibility with the upgraded version. Let's take a look at the version of Mac OS used. Click on the link to see more compatible versions. The hardware version is upgraded to the latest version 10.15 Catalina, must be 2012 or higher. The upgrade to 10.14 Mojave is the same. Let's see High Sierra. If you have hardware or software that isn't compatible with Mac OS Catalina or Mojave, you might be able to upgrade to Mac OS High Sierra. The version 2010 or later is compatible with High Sierra 10.13. It will be the last Mac OS hardware version supported by the model of MacBook Pro 2011. Let's start upgrading. Click the link Get Mac OS High Sierra to go to the App Store. And then click Open Link, which goes to the download page. This is Mac OS High Sierra version 10.13.6. Click Open button next to the icon. And then click Continue button to start the installation. You must click Agree button to agree the terms of the software license. And then click another Agree button again in the top pop-up window to confirm the agreement. At the download location of this OS X base system, click the Install button to download. Enter your Mac username and password and click Add Helper. It will take time to wait for the process. When finished, click the Restart button to enter the next stage. It will take longer to complete the installation, and the computer will restart itself when the installation is complete. After restarting your Mac, check About This Mac again. It showed that Mac OS has authentic version 10.13.6 High Sierra. You can click Software Update to update the remaining software later in the App Store. Go to System Preference, click App Store, check the box of Install Mac OS Update to automatically check for updates. Although it's not compatible with the newest version, Catalina, I can still get the later version of GarageBand from the current version, High Sierra. If you cannot access the localhost or PHP page after upgrading Mac OS, please subscribe to help the channel to see the next or more solutions.